about this one-on-one matchup.
Man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Drew McIntyre looking to squeeze his opponents like a set of backpipes.
Byron, that metaphor was earlier than Tyler Hanks.
Oh, stop. Good grief. Drop down. Interesting.
Yeah, I say that was very definition of backing up the wide tree.
Dodges it. And the instant from Fish. Look out, there he goes. This is what makes him rather fast than a focus.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can put another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for a three count, you should be proud.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.